Lawyers and Advocate K.R. Awatra Lexicon Company. Today we are going to talk about summary suit. In the context of Indian law, the term summary suit refers to a type of legal proceedings under the Code of Civil Procedure 1908. Summary suits are intended to provide a speedy and relatively simple means of resolving certain types of civil disputes without the need of a full trial. Under the CPC, a summary suit can be instituted in cases where the plaintiff's claim is based on a negotiable instrument such as promissory note, bill of exchange or check, or on an agreement that provides for the payment of a debt, liquidated demand in money. In order to be eligible for summary suit, the plaintiff's claim must be for a specific amount of money and must not be disputed by the defendant. The process for a summary suit is relatively streamlined compared to a regular civil suit. After the plaintiff files the suit and serves notice on the defendant, the court may proceed to a judgment without requiring a full trial. As long as the defendant does not dispute the claim or raise any other objections, this can save both time and money for the parties involved and can help to expedite the resolution of the dispute. I hope you are pretty much clear with the summary suit. If not so, then do let me know in the comment section regarding all your doubts and queries so that I can clear up all your doubts and queries in my next video. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video with some other legal topic. Till then, take care of yourself.